So I went to the chip shop. I was kinda hungry, but I didn't want to cook, not just for one, so I went to the chip shop. There were all these guys standing around. They weren't looking at each other. They were looking at the floor. And there was this one guy at the head of the queue. He was so drunk. He was so drunk. After a while, a voice said, "What do you want?" So I had a look at the menu. Cod. Haddock. Plaice. Fish cake. Sausage. Jumbo sausage. Saveloy. Beef burger. Chicken and mushroom pie. Steak and kidney pie. Beef and onion pie. Cornish pasty. Mushy peas. Curry sauce. Baked beans and gravy. I didn't need to look at the menu. I already knew exactly what I wanted to order.
Medium cod, large chips and mushy peas and a can of Ben Shore's Shandy, please.
I had to wait a while, as they'd just run out of chips, you see. But before long, the voice said,
"Open or wrapped?"
And I said, "Wrapped, please." And then the voice said,
"Salt and vinegar."
And I said, "Well, I got my own salt and vinegar at home, thanks." And suddenly, everyone stopped looking at the floor, and they started looking at me. And then the voice said, So I said, "I'll have a couple of sachets of tomato sauce, please."